episode 2655, Call to Me.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day and happy Easter. He is risen. He is risen indeed. Today is a very special day. It's all about a relationship, your relationship with Jesus Christ. Are you in it to win it with Him? Or are you just trying to do life all by yourself? He says, call to me. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S.S newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Jeremiah 33 verse 3 says this, call to me and I will answer you and tell you great and mighty things which you do not know. Christ is risen. He has risen indeed. This is a day of celebration. But are you living like He is alive? Not a question most want to ponder on Easter. That's probably not what your pastor said to you today if you went to Easter service. Maybe you're even questioning yourself. I don't know. Do I really have a relationship with God? However, how, where, and when we meet God is crucial to our relationship with Him. And that's the thing. He wants a relationship, but do you? You see, Jesus Christ died on the cross for our sins so that we may live with Him, not without Him. We are given salvation because of His gift. Are you willing to give back to Him? All He asks is of your heart, for you to show up every day doing the best that you can do. But sometimes I think we run away. We hide. We go back to like Adam and Eve. We partook of the wrong tree, the forbidden fruit. And now it's like we're caught. And it's like, you know what? If I just stay hidden, He'll forget about me. God doesn't forget about you. He loves you. He sent His Son to die on the cross for your sins. And today we celebrate that. He is risen. He is risen indeed. But as you know, a relationship takes two. God is already waiting for you. Are you ready to meet Him every day? Because ultimately He reminds us, call to me. You do not need to do life on your own. When life gets you down, He says, call to me. Yet the key is that you are willing to do what it takes to meet God because He is ready now. But have you looked at your schedule? What does your digital calendar say? Do you even have time for Him? When was the last time you opened up your Bible? Whether it's on your Bible app, whether it's in a devotion where then you go and search out scripture, whether it's the physical Bible and you open it up, the book. When was the last time you read His words? A lot of us hear His words, but have you read it? Have you taken it to heart? A lot of us are just too busy. And so I ask you today, how are you showing up and are you? Are you hiding in your laundry and your dishes, trying to get the path for your career? You know you got to get this next promotion or where you want to go, it's going to stop. But you want to keep climbing the ladder. Are you doing it by yourself or with God? What's a family look like? Are you doing your best to raise your children? To support your spouse in a godly manner, sharing the gospel with them. He is risen. He is risen indeed. But sometimes I don't think we're living like that. And it's not even sometimes. I would say majority of the time. People go to church on Sunday, they visit on Wednesday, and everything in between doesn't matter. But it does. That is what matters. How are you showing up when no one's looking? Are you showing up? How often do you chat with God? When was the last time you asked him for something besides when you're in a crisis? When was the last time you just said a prayer that was full of gratitude? Nothing with, I want this, I need this, Lord, help me with this. Just, Lord, thank you. Thank you for the full moon last night and how it just brightened the dark sky. Thank you for being the light in my life, even though I walk a path that's dark right now. When did you last chat with him? When do you meet him most of the time? Every day? Only in a crisis, that 911 situation? When? Don't let the ABCs in life keep you from God. Because unfortunately, that's what we're doing. You could be going back to school, getting your college degree. You could be sitting there trying to feed a newborn baby. You could be stressing out because your marriage is falling apart. Oh, but wait, you have time to binge watch your favorite show. Somehow you find time to wear clean clothes and take a shower. But make time for God, your creator. You were created in the image of him and you have no time. We have to begin to prioritize what matters. And so this Easter, my cry for you is his cry to you. Call to me. He wants to hear from you. He's waiting. God wants to get you if you'll let him in. But you have to drop your expectations. Come to him often and understand that he knows best. You can't put God in a corner, nor can you put him in a box. And oftentimes, that's exactly what we do. Are you keeping God bundled up? Do you only take him out on Sundays and Wednesdays? Or when you go to Mass on Saturday? What is it? Maybe you haven't spoken to him, it seems like, in a decade or more. I promise you, he's the same God who sent his son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross for your sins and mine. And he lives today. He hasn't abandoned you. He wants to be with you and walk beside you. So even if you haven't spoken to him in months, years, decades, call to me, he says. My prayer for you this Easter and every day is that God will meet you where you're at and that you will let him into your heart. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Go out today with a song in your heart, joy on your face. He is risen. He is risen indeed. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.